Hello everyone, today I'll present you the IBM C9510-052 exam, Collaborative Lifecycle Management V4. Here we have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 75 minutes, there are 60 questions, and the minimum passing score is 70%. Now let's move on to the exam topics. The first one, CLM Basics, which makes up for 20% of the total amount of questions. Second, CLM Deployment, also with 20%. Next, CLM integrations with 10%. After that, CLM and DM administration, also with 10%. Next, developer essentials, also with 10%. And the last one, reporting essentials with 5%. You can visit passguarantee.com to successfully pass the IBM C9510-052 exam. Go to passguarantee, then get the C9510-052, which covers all these exam topics. Thank you very much for watching and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.